I am on an open work permit as I came on as a dependent on someone. Can I convert this open work permit into a study permit?
The answer is yes, yes, absolutely yes.
You can definitely convert your open work permit into a study permit. Let's say if you have decided to go for a course, you can apply for a 1-year program or a 2-year program. And now your open work permit is going to convert it into a study permit. Even if your spouse has finished his work permit, your study permit is going to be lost. For your permanent residence. So you can gather points for your work experience as well as for your Canadian experience class.